deadly threat that ever occurred in Boston when the train coming down from Farmers Hills ran away. On August 4th, 1910, one car landed on the roof of a bank building, two cars went down to the street, and one landed and stayed on the structure. Fortunately, it was an empty train. After we travel through the Washington Street tunnel, we will be entering one of the new Orange Line extension near Market Square. This goes up to the wall from the currently stopped the railroad line in Oak Grove.
Ladies and gentlemen, in consideration of your fellow passengers, please, no smoking, please. No smoking on the cars.
Attention, please. This is a... Yeah.